go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who can save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Roger!
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Move it! Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Roger.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
You're good to go.
Stored power to the elevator.
Cop, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Search block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, strangers.
Ada?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pet.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
so we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger. Captain!
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too! Let's get out of here!
unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
You make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me, got it?
Loud and clear.
Let's take part from
the lab. The captain is the one to party.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
been Ada's plan from the beginning!
Jesus! The missiles were only a distraction then!
Thank you.
You're right! We gotta move!
Fire!
Pressurization process is almost complete.
You.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Piers. You hear me? You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
do this!
Open the door!
God damn it! Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Piers, don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Piers!
Open the goddamn door! That's an order!
No.
Piers!
Ada? Thank you. Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.